Hey guys, so I'm gonna do a quick review on the PetTastic dog collar that my little pooch has on right now. So I was actually sent this free from the company to review, and I definitely like it. For those of you guys who follow me on my Instagram, you've probably seen the pictures that I've already posted. We went on vacation, a short little weekend getaway, and this is the collar I used for our little trip. Now, as you can see, she is very small. She's 10 pounds, maybe 9, I don't know. And this is a small. So this is, I'm trying to focus here. This is the smallest collar that they have. And as you guys can see, it's definitely a little loose on her. She does have a very short cut for the summertime. So if you have a dog that's, fluffier, or you don't really give your dog shortcuts, it'll probably won't even matter because the fluff will just, help it. But if you have a dog that likes to wiggle out of stuff, this might not work for you. So let me go ahead and just take this off so I can show you guys the collar. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. All right, so a few things. I definitely was definitely exceeded my expectations. So most of the collars, pretty much all the collars that I purchased for her, they're all leather, except for one. But yeah, so they're all leather. So this is the first non-leather collar that she has. And what I love about this is it's actually very, very durable. And first, let me just show you the inside if I can get this thing to focus. I'm using my phone, so bear with me. Okay, there we go. So if you can see the stitching here, the stitching I was actually pleasantly surprised with, and it's very thick. Very, very thick, but I would say she seemed to enjoy wearing this collar more than her leather while on vacation. And I'm not sure if it was just because she could move around a lot more, or maybe it didn't really irritate her. I know it's been really hot here in the South. But anyway, so yeah, so this is the collar. It does come in several designs. And then this piece right here is for the tag. If you have a name tag, rabies, whatever you want to have that. I do like the fact that it comes with this. It makes things so much easier. And this right here is also very durable. So I like I said, she has leather collars, and I would probably say that this piece right here where you put the leash is much thicker than the ones that she currently has. So if you have a dog that likes to just wiggle too much or maybe is really active, this is very durable and it'll definitely hold a thicker leash as well as a thin leash as well. What else? This is the only thing that I was a little worried about. This is very thick. Like all of her collars, these are very thin, and this kind of reminds me of something for maybe a mid-size, maybe not mid-size, but I don't know, maybe a dog that's like 15, 20 pounds or something. But this is definitely much thicker than any of her other collars. Didn't seem to bother her, so definitely not gonna complain about it. But so anyway, this comes in small, medium, large. Like I said, they have tons of different options, not just for female dogs, but for boy dogs as well. So yeah, so this is the PetTastic dog collar, and I've actually been using this on her than her leather collars, because like I said, she just seems to, I don't know, she just seems to like this one better. It just seems it's easier for her to lay down if we're riding in the car, moving around. I also notice walking her, she doesn't really seem to jerk as much if I'm kind of pulling her to the side while going to walk on the trails and so forth. So anyway, if you guys are interested in purchasing this, I'm gonna put a link at the bottom of this. Go straight to Amazon, and if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask me. And again, I'm sorry about like the horrible video. I'm trying to use my phone.